Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday, and Kaimi and I are here to do another hourish long sound journey. Welcome. December 23rd, almost Christmas if you're celebrating that, just past solstice if you're celebrating that. We had a lovely little fire ceremony out on the marsh Thursday night, which was blissful, and I'm so grateful. If you're new to Sound Journey, we're going to play these instruments, and these instruments, and that instrument, and the volume goes up and down quite a bit. If you're at home on a computer and you've got access to better speakers than through your computer, I suggest you use them. If not, headphones would be better, although there's a lot of advantage, I think, to having the sound actually move through your body. So good speakers jacked up are great. If you're on the replay at youtube.com/@Waynebow, thank you for joining us whenever and wherever you are. I do believe that we're creating a morphogenic field, which means you're involved. So thank you for that. My queen reminds me to invite you to bring in an intention. The sound that moves through your body stimulates interstitial tissues, which generates a lot of electricity that is there for you to use. Conscious use is awesome, although I make up it's going to be a good thing for you regardless of whether or not you bring an intention into play. Certainly goes a long way towards stimulating relaxation in the body and the neurological system, which I think is a very primary benefit of participating in sound journeys. The invitation is to find a good place to comfortably sit or lay down where you won't need to move too much in the next hour. Anything else we need to talk about? Breathing, oh yes. As we get started, Kaimi and I will share three breaths, emptying out our lungs and slowly but fully inhaling, holding at the top for a couple of seconds, and then just as slowly but thoroughly emptying our lungs. And I pull in my stomach to push as much out as is comfortable. And while we do that, we ground. I think grounding is a very important piece of the journey. It allows, for those who are going on the journey, it allows you to be rooted in Mama Gaia, so your soul can fly, if that's what's going on for you. Yeah, let's do it. We'll do this for about an hour. And then I'll play that for a few minutes, and then it'll get quiet. And then I'll invite you back in vocally. And so when it does get quiet, the invitation is to just check in with your body. You might check in as we're sharing breaths at the beginning, see where you are, if there's any places of discomfort that you might want to focus in on to help move energy, because these guys move energy, and that energy moving through your body can clear out energy blockages that you may have. That may cause a bit of twitching or muscle cramping up a little bit. So be aware of that. And if it's a little uncomfortable, use your breath to breathe through that. It will help. Ooh, that's lovely. I've not seen that. Very nice. Okay, here we go. Aloha. Thank you. As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. And to notice maybe at your nose, maybe at your diaphragm, just to notice where it is. And allow that experiencing of the noticing to gently bring you back in to this here and now moment. And you may notice in this here and now moment that a little bit of movement is being asked for. And perhaps your body is content with having been still. And would now like to dance and play. And that may begin as a little bit of wiggling of fingers and toes, stretching and flexing of wrists and ankles. Might even result in a little bit of a deeper inhalation. For those in the digital world, we're going to bid you farewell. Here in the present, here and now, blessings on your holiday season. Drink plenty of water for the next 3 days. It'll allow any toxins that may have been released during this journey to flush out instead of resettling. And it's a good thing to do. Blessings.
Aloha and mahalo.
Bye-bye.